You start by telling us overall what fans can expect from this spectacular final chapter.
I think they can expect to be, I don't want to say blown away because it's just like such a standard thing to say. I think they're going to be moved to feel things that they did not anticipate that they would feel. And I think that even for good or bad, it's going to provoke a sort of sensation. Even if you're a fan of the books, I think once you visually see something that you haven't seen before, it's just going to make you, yeah, feel things that makes you realize why you love this in the first place. Well, I think that there's so many real life parallels to this story, even though it's a fictional story. So I think a lot of people resonate to that because it is closer to home than you expect. And that's why people return to these kinds of stories. It's, you know, it moves you to feel things that you feel in real life. And it allows you to draw the parallels and realize how important storytelling is.
Can you talk a bit more about your personal journey with the show and how you feel about that coming to an end?
Well, I feel old now. No, I mean, today there's so many shows that never gets the opportunity to finish what they intended to do. And I'm so happy that we managed to tell the story of all three books. And that means a lot to me because you carry this story with you from the first time you're on camera or for the first time you get the part and you're prepping and you're, you know, growing with this family in Wales. And it's just a very satisfying and a bittersweet moment to be able to finish telling this kind of story.
Fans have their most precious moments in that story. Is there one for you, either for your character or just for the show as a whole, that is the most precious?
Wow. Well, I think for me, being able to finish what Iorek set out to do is the ultimate goal, and I'm very happy to just be able to do that and proudly say, you know, I stand for all the choices that we made and all the decisions that were made, and I'm so supportive of all the creative differences from the books to how the show ended up being. And I'm just very happy to be able to do that, finish the story.